For you to have maximum confidence in riding a bicycle, balance is essential. Adjustments to the suspension of a Supercross bike can help provide that balance and comfort, which in turn equals speed.
Balance of the motorcycle is referring to the height of the front and rear of the bike and how a rider likes it. A rider like Jeremy McGrath, who is known for staying forward on the bike, he doesn't want to lean too far back. If the front end rides too low or is too soft, he'll end up putting his body position out of his comfort zone, and he'll end up leaning too far back because of that. If the rear of the bike is too high, he'll end up doing the same thing. So the balance of the bike is very important so a rider can stay in the position that he likes to stay in. There are two main tools used to adjust the balance of the motorcycle. One is setting the sag in the rear of the bike, and one is setting the fork height. The first and foremost part that every suspension technician will do before a rider even goes out on the track is adjust the rider sag, which is done at the rear of the motorcycle with a shock. He'll take a measurement at the back of the bike, and he'll take it off the stand, and the rider will sit on it in his normal rider position, and the bike will sag down a certain amount. That amount is called rider sag, and that is adjusted by loosening or tightening the tension on the shock spring. You can put a little more tension on the shock spring to make the rear ride a little higher, or you can loosen the shock spring to make it ride a little lower. And during the night, we may adjust that if a rider comes in and says there's not enough weight on the front end of the bike and the front end sliding a little bit in the corners, we may raise the race sag a little bit to put a little more pressure on the front tire and make it corner a little better. Or if it's not very stable in the hoops, we may lower the sag a little bit to make the bike a little more stable in the hoops. Another way to adjust the balance of the motorcycle, once the rider sag is set, is you can adjust the height of the forks. You can slide these fork tubes up and down inside the triple clamps and adjust the height of the front of the bike that way. When you get the perfect balance, front to rear, and the rider's happy, it'll look like he wasn't even trying.